this again. You take a puck in the left ear. I mean, there would have been so many players that, you know, may not have been able to go on with their shift. He recognized he was okay. Direct approach. Talk about that don't feel sorry for yourself portion of the tour. So many players in this league would have been understandably dazed having caught a puck in the helmet.